Sandra, darling, do get Mrs. Boswell a glass. Or a vase.